In the house fire, 6 children died. Only 1 infant survived, thrown from a window. And when the family sought justice, the mother said Cliff Taylor fell asleep during the hearing. Then he ruled against them. Judge Diane Hathaway has spent her career putting some of Michigan's worst criminals and sex offenders behind bars. It's time for a change. Diane Marie Hathaway for Supreme Court on the nonpartisan ballot.